गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास थ्री, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल डू द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 9, एयर वाटर एंड वेदर। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3 इज आंसर दिस क्वेश्चंस एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज एयर। लुक इन दिस पिक्चर, एयर इज ऑल अराउंड अस बट वी कैन नॉट सी इट, वी कैन ओनली फील इट व्हेन इट मूव्स। लुक इन दिस पिक्चर, एयर इज मेड अप ऑफ सेवरल गैसेस। The main gases are nitrogen, 78% nitrogen. Oxygen is present in 21% and in 1% in other gases. And air also contains water vapors. Question number 2 is, why is oxygen necessary for all living things? Oxygen is necessary for all living things. All animals and plants breathe in oxygen to stay alive. We get oxygen from plants and plants make this oxygen in the process of photosynthesis. Question number 3 is, what is a season? A season is a period of 2 or 3 months with same kind of weather. There are 4 seasons in every year: spring, summer, fall, autumn and winter. The weather changes in each season. In spring, it gets warmer. Summer is the hottest season. In autumn, it gets colder. And winter is the coldest season. The rainy season comes after the summer season, and this is followed by the winter season. Question number 4 is, which things makes the air dirty? Look in this picture. Air contains dust, smoke, germs and some harmful gases given out by vehicles and factories. These things makes the air dirty. Dirty air is also called polluted air. Polluted air is bad for us. Question number 5 is, how does water change its states? Look in this picture, there are 3 states of matter: liquid, solid and gas. Water changes its state with the change in temperature. Look here, when water is kept in the freezer of a refrigerator, it changes into ice. And if you melt the ice, it changes back into water. And if you heat the water, it starts boiling and changes into a gas called steam or water vapors. You can see in the picture, this one is steam or water vapors. And if you cool the steam, it changes back into water. Question number 6 is, what is water cycle? Look here, water evaporates from oceans, rivers, ponds and streams due to heat of the sun. Evaporation put water vapors into air. When the air cools, the vapor changes into tiny drops of water. Clouds are drops of water that are formed on dust particles. Sometimes these tiny drops of water join to form large drops. When the drops get heavy enough, they may fall as rain. The rainwater again goes into oceans, seas, rivers, lakes, ponds and streams. It again evaporates. So this cycle goes on repeating. This is called water cycle. Question number 7 is, what is the difference between breeze and gale? When the wind blows slowly, it is called a breeze. But when the wind blows very fast, it is called a gale. When a strong gale comes with rain or snow, it is called a storm. Look in this picture, strong gales can cause a lot of damage. They can even uproot the trees.